Alone in a cave, surrounded by weapons. That is a very poetic way to die.
Oh, there he goes again. Give it a rest, Shakespeare.
What is the measure of a man? Is it the fruit of his labors? Or the secrets of his heart? Is it the person he is? Or the hero he could become?
Come in, Stark. Can you hear me?
Ensign, we're in business. The suit works.
Yes, these men were right to kidnap you. You could have built great weapons for them.
We're getting out of here.
You go ahead and clear the way. I'll keep in contact through this channel. Every journey starts with a single step, Stark. Ready?
Okay, it's just a door. It should be easy to handle, right? These guys have no business using my weapons. Jensen, what's going on?
They're coming. You have to leave now.
No, that's ridiculous. I'm coming back.
You will die.
Jensen! It makes me sick to see Stark crates in this place. I don't get it. Why kidnap me? They obviously know how to get my weapons.
You want to ruin the company?
Is that a rhetorical question? All I know is that we're not selling weapons anymore.
How do you deal with him?
I don't. I just feed him, clothe him, and bathe him.
Now that is the voice of reason.
Actually, sir, that would be me.
He's right. You don't want to argue with Jarvis, do you?
Tony, this company makes weapons. It's your family legacy.
Was. Legacies change. People change. Maybe it's time for a new kind of company. Okay, down to go.
Pepper, I'm gonna be running some field tests. Hold all my calls.
Were you serious back there? No more weapons?
That's right, I'm retired. Just give me my gold watch and take away my parking pass, okay?
Stain's really upset.
Good, it's his job to be upset. Gotta run.
Heart monitoring system operational, sir. All systems ready.
Alright, let's see what this suit can do. Jarvis, let's start with hover.
Hover thrusters online. Placing markers for mobility testing, sir. Please enter the ground beacon when finished.
Tony, I think you're making a mistake. A lot of people depend on their jobs here. You sure you want to shut everything down?
Hey, take it easy. I'm an engineer, all right? Not their dad. People can take care of themselves. And I'm doing something important right now, so if you don't mind...
You're the boss.
What?
Men with guns outside.
What men? Who?
I don't know. I'm calling the police.
No, wait. Don't do that. You know what? I think I can take care of this.
I'm sorry, what?
Go to the conference room. Stay there until you hear from me. Jarvis, end training program. This is real.
Affirmative.
Wait a minute. I know these guys. Pepper, these are Magia soldiers.
What? It can't be Magia. They're your clients. I just called them yesterday to cancel their contract.
Oh, right. I get it. They can't buy my weapons anymore, so they're gonna take them instead. These Magia guys are animals. I can't believe I did business with them. You know why these soldiers are here? Because my weapons are here.
I'm sorry, sir. Are you talking to me?
This situation is no good. We must have billions of dollars worth of inventory in these hangars. We're sitting ducks.
What do you suggest, sir?
Extreme measures, as usual.
Sir. C4 charges have been placed on a nearby freight train. Gas tanks could cause considerable damage to the surrounding area. There is limited time. Stark gunship launch detected near Hangar 3, sir.
That's not good.
Weapon systems activated on gunship. Suggest immediate action.
Thank you, Jarvis.
Please remain within the boundaries of the compound.
Pepper, you all right in there?
We're okay. What is going on?
I'll be right there.
Where have you been?
Weekly steam shower with HR Pepper. You all right?
Armed men attacking this building while you're off
doing... You're making me nervous.
We're bringing in contractors, Tony. Private, military, anybody. As many soldiers as we can get.
No. Simple logic. We're gonna destroy our inventory.
I'm sorry, what did you just say?
Listen. They attacked us because they wanted the inventory stored here, so it's obvious. No more weapons. No more attacks.
No, absolutely not!
Opinion noted, Obi. But I am telling you, do it. Come on, Pepper.
Tony, what's happened to you?
Pepper, listen. I never should have made it out of that cave. Now I know what I have to do.
I don't understand.
My life's work, everything I've built, countless lives ruined by my inventions. I have to destroy them.
You can't do this alone. It's too much.
I don't have a choice. Make sure Obi does what I told him. He'll need convincing. Look, I have to go on a business trip.
What trip? There's nothing on your calendar.
Just came up. Pack me a bag, will you?
So, this is it?
Yes, sir. Location confirmed. The men who attacked Stark Industries are here, and so are several weapons caches. All Stark technology.
Cool. Can't wait to blow them into a million pieces. Let's find them.
Yes, sir. Three weapon caches detected, sir. Marking. All weapon systems are now functional, sir. It appears these are Magia weapons, sir. The transport is still in the vicinity.
Download all the information you can and let's say hello to Magia. You know, Jarvis, at first I thought Magia just sold weapons to these guys, but now I think they're actually working together. Okay, now I'm sure.
Unit has heavy armor and multiple weapon pods. Suggest targeting exposed weaponry.
I'm on.
Sir, the vehicle has electromagnetic pulse capability.
EMP, Any idea of the range?
No, sir. I suggest staying clear. It may have a adverse effect on suit functionality.
Radar. They are scrambling jets now.
I'm not going to fight U.S. troops. Patch me through to their command center.
Connection acquired.
Roger that. Engage.
Sir, missile lock detected.
Evasive actions, now! Hold your fire. I'm not an enemy.
Charlie 2-0, come again. You did not read.
I said stop!
Is that you? What are you doing on this frequency?
Brody! I'll explain everything. Just, you know, don't shoot at me, all right?
Sir, pilot's parachute has failed to open.
What's your blood alcohol level, Tony? What the hell are you doing?
Call off your pilots. I'll explain later.
Tony?
You shouldn't be in here.
And you shouldn't be off risking your life.
And how do you know what I've been doing?
Tony, I know. You're gonna get yourself killed. Please stop it.
Okay, I promise. I'll stop. I'll put my head in the sand, stick out my ass, and not think about what's going on around us.
Come on, Tony.
You believed in me before. What's changed? I'm finally doing something worthwhile. I don't know what else to do.
Tony, what in the hell were you doing out there?
Hey, Rhodey. not now, okay? Let's not get into all that stuff. You know, the planes, the missiles, the dogfight, the military intervention.
Oh, will you please stop it? I just worry about you.
I'm not the problem here. It's the Magia. They're the ones supplying criminals with weapons.
No, the problem, Tony, is you're fighting a war and you're not a soldier.
You're damn right I'm not. I'm an army. And I don't care how rich Magia made me. I'm gonna bury him.
You said you had something for us, sir?
It's beautiful. A work of art. I'll send the rest of it to the labs. I want you to get started on it right away.
So, Rhodey, you're gonna be my wingman?
I'm gonna keep you the hell away from my men, that's what I'll do.
Good. I work better alone anyway. Where's this armory?
Somewhere underground. It's gonna be tough to find in this sandstorm.
Tough for you, maybe.
Sir, my sensors indicate a weapons transport vehicle nearby, preparing to leave.
Don't lose him, Tony. Only one chance.
That's all I need.
And who's holding down the company fort while you're out there?
Not my problem. I'm the idea guy. I let suits like Stain handle the day-to-day.
You'll never change, Tony.
Why should I?
Sir, the truck is getting away. I have decoded the Magia command frequency, sir. Shall I relay a feed to you?
Do it.
C Company, move right! Get moving, boys! Take him down!
That's Scarlatti. Catch me through.
In process, sir.
The main cache up ahead.
I see it. What just happened?
Mr. Scarlatti appears to be shielded, sir. Attacks are ineffective.
That's a hell of a reach, Scarlatti.
Mr. Scarlatti appears to have augmented himself with synthetic muscles, sir.
Mm-hmm.
hell of a pilot, Tony. You ever think about joining the military?
Nah, I don't like taking orders.
So what now?
I'm not done, Rhodey. I'm just getting started.
Your company is under siege, so is mine. Groups like the Magia are becoming a serious problem. They want what you and I have.
What about the billionaire brat?
Don't worry about him. He's ready to retire. He's entering the philanthropic phase of his life. A merger would be a smart move. For both of us, we'd be stronger, more profitable, and safe from outside influence.
It is an extraordinary offer.
I'd like to think so. Tell me you'll give it some thought.
Are you kidding? Of course.
Okay, Rhodey, we're coming up on the motherlode here. I made a mint on Magia before we canceled the contract, so they probably have more weapons than most countries. Welcome to the home of the Nefaria family. I'm not leaving this place until I've destroyed every Stark weapon they've got.
Person in charge of compound is one Whitney Frost. Can't get her on the line.
She won't pick up. She knows why I'm here.
Tony, the satellites are showing several bunkers. Frost is probably in one of them.
Gotcha. Jarvis, mark them, please.
Yes, sir. Enemy units detected, sir.
The weapons that I sold them. There's something sort of poetic about them.
Prometheus missile detected. Stark technology, long range.
Crap. Jarvis, can you get me probable trajectories?
There are no logical strategic targets within range, sir.
Okay, any illogical targets?
There are several population centers within range.
Rhodey, I'll take out the missiles, but you better start evacuating people just in case. Tony Stark, man of the hour. Jarvis, locate the main control room.
Control room on lowest level, sir. 200 feet down. Suggest taking the tunnel.
You knew her?
A long time ago, under different circumstances.
That was a lot of Stark weaponry you destroyed in there.
That's all they were good for, fireworks and scrap metal.
You're toying with the tiger, old man.
That trick again.
Actually, between all the wine and women, I hardly had time to play in college. It didn't stop me from being undefeated 4 years in a row. Sorry about your luck.
Life is a game for you, isn't it, Stark?
Life is a blast. Survival's the game.
You're making the right decision.
As are you.
Keep the merger under wraps for now. Just until we can iron out the kinks.
So, no announcements then?
That's what I said. But we start working together now. I have some equipment. New technology. I'd be curious to see what your men could do with it. It's the power source I'm interested in.
Magia's in shambles, Tony. Without the profits from selling weapons, they'll be bankrupt soon.
I believe it. They must have spent a fortune. For some people, I guess size does matter.
Cut the crap, Tony. Look at that thing.
Let's see if they know how to use it.
Are you sure you're up for this, Tony? This isn't a game in some penny arcade.
You kidding? This is child's play.
Sir, I have detected a radar jamming device. If you destroy it, you will be able to access your radar system.
This is unadulterated madness. How many buyers did we have?
Over 500. Stark weapons are still very popular, in spite of you.
It's pretty annoying that I'm so damn good at my job.
Yes, Tony.
This is crazy. I can't... Go through all this crap and tell me who the top buyer is.
You're the boss.
Is this the first time you've looked at your books, Tony?
It's the first time I've wanted to know what particular phylum of low-life deviants is using my weapons.
Well, they're not all criminals. The Pentagon's one of your big clients.
Wait a minute. You're not here to buy my suit, are you? It's not for sale.
Listen, there's a problem with a nuclear base in Russia. And we can't send in troops for obvious reasons, but there is another option.
There are always other options, Rhodey. Who do you think's involved?
Advanced Idea Mechanics, AIM.
No. Not possible. Yeah.
Tony.
I ran the numbers. Your top buyer was...
Advanced Idea Mechanics.
Like I said, highly likely.
Advanced Idea Mechanics. If they're so advanced, why can't they build their own weapons without using my technology?
You fishing for compliments? You know no one can compete with you.
Especially now that I've got the ultimate power source. I mean, my designs were great before, but now with this hard, forget it. I'm unstoppable.
Hold on. Have your weapons always been limited by the power supply?
Yeah, why?
Because power sources are what AIM is after.
Advanced battlesuit detected. Titanium synthesis.
Hey, that kind of looks like my suit.
Yes, sir.
It's a second knockoff, but still.
Yes, sir.
Leave now.
I'm sorry, did you just say something?
You have no business here. Get out.
Go ahead.
Sir, the enemy's armor is in a critical state. More radiation, and it will surely explode.
Give up. Don't make me.
That's what it will take.
Ah!
enemy's armor is in a critical state. Call out radiation and it will surely explode.
They're completely insane. A nuclear facility?
I get it, man. Look.
Those maniacs are crossing the line. I make weapons smarter, more accurate, more efficient. But nuclear energy? That's indiscriminate destruction.
Yeah, you could hurt somebody. Look, I need to talk to you
AIM is a menace.
That's what I need to talk to.
Rhodey, look. Look at this. Triggering a nuclear meltdown. But to what end? At first, I just wanted to destroy my own weapons, and that was simple, but... Now I know about AIM. And since I know, I have an obligation to do something about it. Right? Don't I?
Tony, will you listen to me for a second? Look, we've lost contact with one of our ships. It's an advanced prototype out on a maiden voyage, and we think it might be AIM. The forces are mobilizing, but they can't move fast enough.
Brief me in the air.
We lost contact with the ship some time ago. It's state of the art, worth billions.
I know, I sold it to you.
So why? They already own a bunch of your weapons.
I don't know, but I can guess. They need power sources. And the nuclear reactor on that ship has got it in spades.
The electrical activity inside your mind. Any resistance will result in permanent damage. Just do as I say, and everything will be all right.
Tony! Are you all right? What just happened?
Hey, I'm Tony Stark. Nothing stops me.
I gotta admit, Tony, you got some nice hardware in that suit.
Yeah, it's pretty badass.
Located switch to open secondary cargo bay, sir. Marked.
I've told the soldiers to lay low while you take care of business. They'll open up the main cargo doors.
The captain's got the ship pretty far north.
Had the crew bring it up here and let it freeze in.
Radioactive signature of first reactor detected and marked, sir.
Don't touch the reactors.
I'm sorry, is somebody talking to me?
Thank you.
design works. They were idiots not to fund me.
Projects looking for power sources. What are they looking to power and why?
It must be a gas guzzler, whatever the hell it is. You only use nuclear power when you really need it.
They're even a threat to our military. What did you sell these guys, Tony?
Look, Rhodey, they got whatever was in stock. The usual stuff. Don't pin this on me.
Then where did it come from?
I have no idea.
Their tech is remarkable. Almost as good as mine.
They're probably not very happy about the fact that you're destroying their investments.
Cry me a river. Besides, they still don't have a power source like mine. Pepper, find out who's on the AIM payroll. I need a name for their systems designer.
Yeah, that'll be easy. You can't just get that off the internet.
No, I can't. But you will. I must talk to somebody.
You said you finished the power source prototype.
My engineers need a more complete version of the armor.
No, they don't. You've got everything you need. If you can't send the prototype, then I have to assume you don't really have one.
Of course we have one.
Then send it.
It's not that simple.
Make it simple.
Gee, come here, come here. Come here, buddy. Look. I got a number. It's connected to a Swiss account. Now, you could buy anything you want. And all I'm asking in return is you just give me a minute so my friend... Ow! Ah! Boy, oh boy. Damn.
It's not money they want.
Well, suffice to say, they could use a little. Where's the cappuccino machine?
They want power. They want your weapons.
Now we have a firm grasp of the obvious. Look, no money, no weapons.
There's plenty of money in this world, but only one mind of Tony Stark. You have used that mind to design brilliant weapons.
I create technology. Weapons are a byproduct.
And now these men want the same. And you cannot blame them for wanting what you so clearly possess.
What the hell is going on here? Is this some military exercise?
No, Tony. We're under attack. I don't understand. The weapons are gone. What do they want?
Maybe the last weapon, Pepper. The Iron Man suit.
Tony, Stain is here. He's been trying to reach you.
Pepper, I want you to get everybody out of here. Now!
Okay, Tony. You're not planning anything crazy, are you?
Define crazy.
Tony, what's your status?
Volsky's launching an attack on Stark Industries, me, actually.
It's AIM, isn't it?
They just won't quit. Stain?
I don't know.
The suit's damaged. I'll be in my workshop. Find Obadiah.
Funny, I didn't hear you knock, Obi.
I had to talk to you.
You have been working with AIM.
Don't look so surprised.
Why?
Because you won't work with me, Tony. You're selfish. You always have been.
You better get out of here, Stain. How could you do business with AIM? They are a sick bunch of...
Don't get on your high horse, Tony. Stark Industries is no better than they are. Your Iron Man suit is an incredible invention. Your Mona Lisa. and you're keeping it to yourself. Imagine what the Pentagon could do with an army of Iron Men.
And imagine what the bad guys could do.
Can't control that. You can only make the best product possible and bring it to market first.
You're gonna need to leave before I have you arrested.
I have your original Iron Man suit.
What? How?
Some men will do anything for money, Tony. Even you should understand that. The suit is a marvel. Only one problem. No power source. Even money, it seems, can't produce one. We've tried. Nobody's as smart as you, Tony.
And they never will be.
Your life's been a waste, Tony. But your death will be a gift to the world. Tony, it's Rhodey. They've got Batman.
Tony, take it easy. You shouldn't even be alive after that.
I have to find Pepper. You're sure she's here?
No doubt about it. Our intel says it's an AIM research facility.
I'll take care of this. You find Stain.
More incoming missiles detected.
AIM must be desperate to resort to this.
If anything happens to Pepper, I'll bury these guys.
Missile launch system detected, sir. Marked on radar.
Rhodes, I'm shutting down the main computer. That should stop the missiles.
Talk to me, Tony.
It's over.
This is absolutely out of control. I'm gonna talk to Washington and see if I can...
No, this is my responsibility.
Tony.
I'm bringing Pepper home.
We've been testing this power device all morning. I have never seen anything like it. This will revolutionize...
I want that unit vetted for mass production immediately.
Yes, sir.
Are you hurt?
You shouldn't have come. They were using me to get to you.
Who? AIM? Please. They're insane. And they failed. And now I'm gonna take them down.
Tony, no. It's too dangerous.
Trust me. I designed those weapons, Pepper. I'm the only one that can do this.
But what about Stain? He tried to kill you.
And AIM tried to kill both of us. Stain won't leave. AIM is desperate. And they're not going to stop just because you want them to.
But they're too powerful. They'll...
And that's exactly why I have to go after them.
What can I do?
Get to the office. If Obi's got a plan, I need to know what it is.
Okay. But it may take a while.
Hey, we'd be careful, Pepper. I just don't know what Stain's capable of anymore.
Satellite images showed construction, but we assumed it was another AIM research facility. Good find, Tony.
These guys can't hide from me.
Did you complete the analysis of the cannon?
Yes, this thing is a killing machine. I never would have built anything like this.
I know.
To melee attacks, sir.
detected someone down by the cannon.
It's Horgan.
What?
Bruno Horgan. I'd recognize a Horgan design anywhere. Sloppy and inefficient, but effective.
Horgan attempting to blow up power source, sir.
Tony, you have to stop him. He could take out the whole island.
He's not going to do a damn thing. Jarvis, get me Horgan.
Yes, sir. Connection established.
Horgan, you are insane.
This is dedication. You've lost heart. Now I win.
They got it. They have a power source.
What?
Horgan's technology. Microwave.
No. AIM recently launched a tethered satellite. I remember something about a solar collection grid.
That's how they're doing it. Now I know what I need to do.
Look at her. She's gorgeous.
Very nice, Doc. Our captors would love it.
Would. But it's not for them, it's for us. We're getting out of here.
Ah, I see. And what happens with this?
What, you kidding? I gotta build more. This is a work of art. I've never designed anything like it. Just look at it. This is the future, Jensen.
Now that their assets are frozen, they've holed up.
They can't hide from me. Is this their HQ?
Yes, AIM Central.
And Stain?
Nowhere to be found, Tony.
I'll get them later. First things first. I found the base entrance. I'll be inside soon. After I take out the trash. File secured and uploaded.
Hey, Tony, you see the military hardware?
Just the stuff that's kicking my ass. I'll let you know.
Something in the data. The battle suits are controlled from a central location.
Good. Makes my job easier.
Did it.
Now it's your turn, Stain.
What was that?
Nothing. I'm coming home.
I'm not giving anything up. I did what I had to do to save your father's company.
No. You crossed the line, Obi. Dad never would have gone along with any of this.
Your father
understood business. This is beyond you.
Business?
This is insanity.
Insanity is thinking you could build these weapons and then look away when people use them. This is the real world, Tony. It's time you started living in it.
You know what? This is a waste of time. I'm not letting you do this.
You seem to think you hold the cards here, Tony. Miss Potts would probably disagree.
What?
Did you think I wouldn't find out what she was doing?
If you hurt her...
Don't force my hand, then!
Doesn't have to be this way, Obadiah. But I am coming for Pepper.
You always do what you want, Tony. I'll do what I must. Tony, you rid the world of weapons only to create the biggest weapon of all.
Where's Pepper?
Well, don't worry about her. Think of yourself. It's what you're best at.
For God's sake, Obadiah, it's Pepper.
You should have given me that suit, Tony. Then this never would have happened.
You're going, Stain.
Let's go to the reactor, Tony. Pepper's waiting.
What did you do to her?
Tony, I'm in the reactor core control center.
Careful, Stark. The reactor is unstable. Could pop at any time.
Jarvis, could that really happen?
Affirmative, sir.
Then we need a way to short-circuit his suit.
Perhaps with a large electrical current, or an EMP strike.
Let's try it. Pepper, look at the control board. Flip the third switch, bottom left. It'll build up a charge, so get ready.
You sure you want to do that?
No. Now do it.
It's charged, Tony.
No more weapons, Stain.
He's gone, Tony.
The man who embraces his heroic nature pays a terrible price. He sees the darkness in the world and in his own heart, and is forever changed. The child gives way to the man. And the day comes when he must ask himself, what kind of man will I be? Am I willing to die on my feet? Or will I live my life on my knees? Do I have what it takes to become truly great? To become more than a man? To become Iron Man?